So, ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and my privilege to introduce the next president of the United States, Donald Trump.
I humbly and gratefully accept your nomination for the presidency of the United States. Thank you. A change in leadership is required to produce a change in outcomes. Our country be a country of law and order. I am the law and order candidate. I am your voice.